to back premiere CBS Friday.
Before you cast a single vote, choose Stephen Colbert.
Introducing Dunkin's new cold brew coffee, steeped slowly in cold water for small batches with an ultra smooth, full bodied flavor. Journey starts somewhere. Have the power of a 395 horsepower heavy V8 to finish it. With America's longest lasting pickups, you always hit the ground running. And with a coil link rear suspension, keep the ground from hitting back, so you can cover a whole lot more of it. Get the power of lasting performance now during Ram Power Days. Or current lessees of competitive vehicles get a low mileage lease on the 2016 Ram 1500.
Right here, the new addition, Brock Osweiler, coming over from Denver, throws it. Truckstops.com/the list to join today. Now, America's best-selling trucks for 39 straight years have some of their best offers of the year, like 0% financing for 72 months on Ford F-Series. F-150 makes backing up a trailer as easy as turning a knob with available Pro Trailer Backup Assist. And Super Duty tows and hauls...
just completely with Garoppolo in there now with Brissett. Because with Garoppolo, you would have had to bang the receivers around just to cause some confusion.
Taking over the
the running back charges there with Kenyon Drake will be rotating in with him most of the time.
Drake is the third round draft pick out of Alabama, a giant, in his second season out of Boise State. On second and nine, Tannehill to throw over the middle, and he's got it down once again as Devontae Parker. Tannehill did not have his services last week, and we talked about when Parker came back, he's got a pretty good arsenal of receivers.
Yeah, Parker presents a different problem for defenses because of his speed. A year ago, averaged 19 yards per catch. In the first half, the Dolphins had six first downs, and already here on this drive, they have three.
Parker, the Dolphins' first-round draft pick a year ago. On first down, Ajayi. Looking for Ryan Rowe, lost the football, and followed on by the Patriots. Trey Flowers.
Well, Ajayi is saying he was down, but that's not going to fly.
You're taking an enormous risk speaking with us, so thank you. What was the key to toppling this notorious crime ring?
Well, I keep my identity a secret. I was able to witness the atrocities firsthand. I've been undercover for 5 years. Anonymity is critical to my survival.
Want to get away?
Now you can with Southwest fares as low as $59 one way. Yes to low fares with nothing to hide. That's transparency.
I've invested a lot in this game. And the returns I get out are measured in reps. Competition. Sometimes it's audibles. Bright lights. And celebrations. It's huddles. Camaraderie. And games played.
At TD Ameritrade, we believe the best investments are the ones that matter most to you.
They say a lot of things about rain. Hard it's gonna fall. The things it does to your parade. We've got a saying about rain too. When it rains, it roars. The all-wheel drive Charger. Domestic, not domesticated.
Now get 20% off MSRP cash allowance for an average of $8,000 in savings on select 2016 Charger RT models in dealer stock.
This week, a big new season of Pooh Bear begins with First Lady Michelle Obama, plus the legendary Bruce Springsteen.
Yes.
And it all kicks off Monday with Chris Pratt and Scott Bakula.
This broadcast is copyrighted by NFL Productions with a private use of all rights. Any other use of this telecast or any pictures, descriptions, or accounts of the game without the consent of NFL Productions is prohibited.
The third and 32-yard line, and the young quarterback Jacoby Brissett goes back to work. Garrett Blunt in the backfield. Play fake to him. Going wide open on your side is Martellus Bennett. Down free fly. Nick Field went off to the races. Inside the 35 and down at the 30-yard line. Kiko Alonso and Isa Abdul-Kadus converge to make the stop, but not before. Bennett picks up 47 yards. And this is just a tight end throwback. Bennett is lined up to the right. Hard play fake to the right. Everybody's moving to the right. Nice stiffle step on Thomas Bennett. But he sneaks across underneath the coverage and sneaks out that backside, gets the defense pulling hard. Blunt. For a little bit. Jacoby Brissett. Third round pick on in relief of the injured Jimmy Garoppolo. And we said earlier in the first half that he transferred in to NC State from Florida State. It was actually from Florida. And that was his first career completion. But what a touch for a youngster.
Nice having the three touchdown cushion.
This is James White. Billy Harper is now behind the play. And looks like he'll come back.
Holding. Off
offense, number 62. 10-yard penalty. Replay. Second down.
The rookie, Joe Tooney.
But even though I said, Greg, it's nice having that three-touchdown cushion, you still have to go in and perform. And you got to consider that Josh McDaniels is going to drastically shrink as we look at the holding call right there.
Joe Tooney and Jacoby Brissett, teammates at North Carolina State, both in the rookie season. Brissett and Tooney, both third-round picks. Brissett fakes this one. He goes back. And this is back. Good blocking. Shaking block. It's down to the 25-yard line. Just a double screen here. You're going to drop back. Keep your eyes to the right. Pump fake over to the left. You even have a guard pull out in front to try and draw the underneath the defense. I like what Josh McDaniels done from a play calling standpoint. You think about the three pass plays they've run here in the second half. One was a hard play fake. Tight end throwback. You really have no options, no reads. It's one guy or throw it away. The second throw was a screen, which got called back because of a holding. And then that time there was a double screen. Making things very simple. Underneath, inside the 20. First down. We go, penalty marker thrown on Bobby McTeague. And frustration's beginning to show from the Miami Dolphins.
After the play, personal foul. Defense number 28. Half the distance to the goal, automatic, first down.
A little extra business at the end of the play, and not a smart piece of business either, not in the position that they're in.
Oh, just the frustration carried over.
First and goal. Touchdown. Jacoby Brissett engineers the touchdown drive. Blunt with the last 9 yards to the end zone.
Trying to put something together for Brissett that's going to make it a manageable thing. Now, don't think too much. Just let him go out and perform and play at a very high level on that drive.
And the kick is good. 8:44 to play in the third. All that optimism, the Miami Dolphins had coming out of the locker room. We're down 31-3.
This is the last place you expect. Stylish innovations, class exclusive Wi-Fi technology, or how much gas you'll save on your daily commute. Then again, you probably didn't think you need your survival skills back on the road either. Jeep Renegade, conquer all the world's most challenging places, celebrating 75 years of the most awarded SUV lineup ever. Right now, get 0% financing for 60 months plus $1,500 total bonus cash on 2016 Jeep Renegade models.
It's paid. It's Peyton on Sunday morning.
You like football?
Yeah.
It's DirecTV NFL Sunday Ticket. I can watch every Sunday Ticket game live on any device.
I'm really tired. I just sit here watching nothing. If I were you, I'd work as long as you can, son. Work as long as you can.
Get NFL Sunday Ticket only on DirecTV and watch live games anywhere.
Shoulders, they don't just carry pads, they carry your one-handed reputation. Your city's pride, your fans' passions, and dreams. Shoulders carry a father's name, a mother's legacy, and maybe a chance at greatness. Because shoulders were made for greatness, not danger.
by Southwest. Yes to low fares with nothing to hide. That's transparency. Voya Financial. Changing the way you think of retirement. And by Old Spice. Just thought you should know.
Five plays, 68 yards in under 3 minutes. And LeGarrette Blount with a 9-yard touchdown jump to make it 31-3. Touchback, and it gives us a chance to remind you, week two continues later today on CBS, and for some of you on Fox, and tonight with Sunday Night Football on NBC, tune in tomorrow for Monday Night Football on ESPN. We were joking with Bill Belichick yesterday about there were certain people who were saying he's gotten around the new NFL rule on touchbacks, and all Bill could do was shake his head and go, you know, if you think you can keep their guys from getting to the 25, you give it to them just outside the goal line. And well, clearly he has a different idea today.
Well, he said a lot of it depends on the returner. And obviously they have a lot of respect for, for Miami's return game and for Jarvis Landry.
Kenyon Drake in the backfield with Tannehill. That will complete to Devontae Parker.
Well, if you think of the way this second half started, Miami came out, they put together... They got three first downs. They move across midfield. They had everything going. You think, okay, they got the late field goal before the half. They're going to get some momentum going.
Dear passengers, please.
New England comes out after that turnover. Marches it down, as you said, 5 plays, 68 yards. Get it in the end zone. Now the Dolphins appear to be going to a no-huddle and trying to get a little bit more up-tempo. Get to a little bit of a rhythm here offensively.
Tannehill going to lock this one up. And it is. Oh, what a catch. What a catch made by Parker. McCourty and Logan Ryan covering.
You have to take some shots up the field when you have one-on-one. And Devontae Parker, after missing last week, as I mentioned earlier, averaged 19 yards a catch a year ago. It's like to have his big play presence on the field for the Dolphins.
That one good for 28 yards. Tannehill with good time. Only three-man rush, and this is Kenyon Drake. And Drake out bounds at about the 40-yard line. You mentioned rhythm. They've prevented Ryan Tannehill from really establishing any kind of rhythm throwing the football.
They've done a nice job. Matt Patricia and the defense have done a nice job mixing things up, bringing pressure, causing confusion within the protection schemes, getting one-on-ones, getting guys isolated one-on-one to be able to get pressure on Tannehill. And then, of course, the coverage. They've done a good job mixing up the coverage, whether it be press, going soft zone, going middle field close, too deep. They continue to not only put pressure, as I said, but cause confusion with the routes as well.
Tannehill saw nothing developing and just threw into the dirt. And as you pointed out before, Trent, lots of Patriots up on the line of scrimmage.
Well, trying to set up a wide receiver screen that time. I'm not sure how that isn't called holding. Logan Ryan had a hold of the receiver, literally just grabbed his arm and held onto it. Sometimes you'll see that holding call from a defensive player trying to grab a running back as he's trying to get out on the screen, but third and long for the Dolphins.
They need the 32-yard line for a first down. Tannehill dances out of trouble, throws, sideline, it is caught. And if he's in bounds, no, he is not in bounds. Jay Ajayi. The officials say now they're going to talk about it. Ajayi on the sideline.
The ruling is that it is a catch on the sideline, first down landing.
So they will give him possession and 2 feet inbounds.
That angle, we didn't have a real clean look at his feet.
So that's an 11-yard pickup and a first down. Parker has become a pretty active participant in the offense here.
Well, rightfully so. He's one of the guys that has that big play capability. That time the short pass after having the long throw with the one-handed catch earlier in this drive.
Remember, this is Parker's first action of the season. Didn't play last week at Seattle due to a hamstring.
Some time. They bring pressure, New England does. Able to pick it up. Ajayi steps up and makes the block, giving Stills the time to run that out and up.
What were you asking Ryan Tannehill last night about if it's too soon to tease Kenny Stills?
He said it definitely was too soon. I didn't even finish the question and he's like, too soon, too soon.
Andrew France with the extra point, and it is good. So the first touchdown of the day for the Miami Dolphins is Tannehill to Stills. And they get that touchdown back. 31-10.
Straight transportation guidelines.